This is Dennis Daly with L. David Marks' 101 Epic Events That Shaped Human History, The Black Death. Back in a moment. In 2 years, in the middle of the 14th century, bubonic plague, the Black Death, sweeps westward over Europe, killing 25 million people, a quarter of the population. In the next 50 years, the mortality rate rises to a third of Europe's people. A bacterial disease spread by fleas, it was thought to have started in China in 1331, traveling along the Silk Road until it reached the Crimea 15 years later. Although many positive things traveled along the Silk Road, the bubonic plague was not one of them. One of the most devastating pandemics in human history, the plague returned at various times, killing more people until it left Europe in the 19th century. Bubonic Plague, another of L. David Marks' 101 Epic Events That Changed History. I'm Dennis Daly.